Oh, hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Marissa. Today I will be talking about some of my online purchases, and I've got a few products here from Mecca Cosmetica and some from Strawberry Knit. Start off with my purchase from Mecca Cosmetica. I tend to buy my products in Meijer store in the city because of the loyalty card I have, which is the Meijer one. But sometimes I do try and get things online because with the online purchase, if it's $75, you get free shipping, and also you get to choose 3 sample products from there. And if I'm buying it online, I get sample products in store. Depending on the sales assistant that you know I get assigned, I don't normally get any sample products from them. So this, which I have recently purchased, is the Hourglass Ambient Lighting Blush palette, and this is the most gorgeous packaging ever. It's actually, I have full sizes of 2 of the blushes here, but because it is in a palette format, I don't have it in my collection, and so I got it. So this is, well, the shades are, you've got the Mood Exposure. This is Incandescent, what's this? Incandescent Electra, which I believe this is a limited edition one. And then this is the Luminous Flush. I have a full size of the Luminous Flush, and this is actually my favorite blush ever. And it's becoming like my holy grail blush. And so this is the most gorgeous palette ever. I was watching Wayne Goss talk about it, and literally he was still reviewing it, and then I was online and I just ordered it, because then I thought I may end up regretting not buying it, so I just decided to get it online. This product is I actually bought this first before the palette, and this is the blush in Mood Exposure. So it's a mauve brown, very neutral blush, and I think this is really perfect for Filipina skin. My friend Amy actually has this shade. I asked her whether she wanted the Luminous Flush, but in store they tried the Luminous Flush on her and the Mood Exposure, and I think she preferred this one. I think this is a more neutral wearable color for Filipinas, but I actually prefer the Luminous Flush, but it's still a gorgeous, gorgeous color. Next purchase is the Nars Orgasm Illuminator. So this is what it looks like, and I actually used it today, and I've been using it almost daily. What I normally do with this is I put it on before my, or I'll have the primer first and then I'll put this on and then I'll put the foundation. It's it just gives the kind of glow, luminous glow, but really not too overly it's not shiny. It just gives a bit more depth and color to my face, and I don't have Nars. I do have a few illuminators, but I don't have one in Nars, so that hence I decided to get this one. The next products are from strawberrynet.com, and I was quite really impressed with my purchase with them, because the 2 products I got, they actually gave me a Becca lipstick or lip stain, which I don't have it here, but anyway. The first product I got is the Serge Lutens Chergui Eau de Parfum in 50ml. So I have been venturing into the niche fragrances, and I've started with the Frederic Malle line, and now I've gotten into the Serge Lutens, and I decided to start with the Chergui. So let me just quickly read through the main accord. So it's got sweet, honey, tobacco, balsamic, and amber. So it is a very, very strong but very sexy scent, and very masculine. It's perfect for a gentleman, but also for a lady. So I like this fragrance. I tested it at the Mecca store, and because it's more expensive to buy there, and because I just really wanted to test out, I decided to buy it from Strawberry Net, and I'm not sure how much this was, but it's relatively cheaper than buying it at Mecca. And so I am going to be using this. It's described online, it's best to use it winter, but I'd probably be using it, you know, dinner dates or at night, and depending on my mood. And because I've been using a lot of my Dominique Ropion's Portrait of a Lady, and I probably will be picking this up when I want some kind of more heavier scent for dinner or evening event. Yes, because when I was buying the Serge Lutens, this product was just it was being flashed as on sale, and you know, I don't have the shade yet, and this is the Guerlain. Sorry, so this is the Guerlain Meteorites. So that is the packaging. So that's the Guerlain Meteorites, and I got the shade number 4, which is Dore, and this would be the darkest shade in the Meteorites line. So that's what it looks like. So I already have the number 2 and number 3. I tend to use number 3 a lot. That's the medium one, but probably moving on towards summer, and once I get really really dark, I'll probably be using this one. So I have now 3 of the Meteorites, and I should really just stop now. Three purchases. I think I've got this probably a month or so ago, and this is an in-store purchase from Illamasqua. They were still having the 50% off, and I was with my girlfriends then, and Miss Violet got the lipstick, the glamour lipstick in Glissade, and this is, you know, when she showed it to me, I'm like, oh, I don't have a Illamasqua lipstick, so you know, I grabbed one, and this is just the most amazing color ever, and that's what it looks like. So it's quite like a deep pink, deep bright pink, and it's matte. And it's just so gorgeous on Filipinas as well, because Miss Violet was wearing this, I think, during the what's that event? The Halloween party, and she looks smashing in that shade. Beautiful. The other shade I got was the Scandal, and I was drawn to this because it's just a bright peach coral shade. And swatch is very matte. It's actually more matte than the Glissade. So that's why, oh my god, I'm sorry, it's not even translating well. So that's what it looks like. So that's the Glissade, and it's very very bright. Actually, it's a beautiful matte, you know, peach coral shade, and I think it's really perfect for summer, but I actually haven't worn this. And I really need to figure out what sort of makeup I'll be wearing so I can pull off this color, because I think this looks better on fairer skin, but then I was just drawn to the color, and so I got it. And the last item from Illamasqua is the Precision Ink, in the color is Wisdom. So this is, okay, let me just, it's got the most beautiful like bottle green with gold flecks in it. So that's what it looks like, the color looks like, and my lighting is getting so bright, and I'm now, I don't think it's translating well in the camera. So what I'll probably do is write a blog post on it and give you more of the swatches in there, so you know, you could see real true color, but in person this color is just amazing. It's like dark green with gold flecks in it, and I kid you not, like I have to wash off my hand and really well, because this is really waterproof. When I swatch it on in store at the time, I got home, washed my hands, it's still there, and I really had to get a special makeup remover just to take it off. And you know, this is such a winner. And that is all my online and in-store hauls. Thank you all for watching. Have a good day. Cheers. Bye-bye.